Yo, what is good, guys? DNGL here, back at it again with another YouTube video. Now for today, I'm going to be bringing you guys the breakdown of basically this brand new update that has come out, the preseason update. So basically what's happened is that they revamped the whole live event system. So now there's going to be now and later live events. I'm going to go into further details a little bit later, and a change to sets. Now let me go into some detail here about the live event changes that they have made. So what is gone is the old United States live events, where, you know, you'd have like the practice field and all that junk. And to be honest, I didn't do a single thing, and I'm not sure that any of you guys did anything either with those like old live events with like the NFL 24/7 whatever. I think everyone just ignored it pretty much. Anyway, so yeah, I'm sure that none of you guys did those type of events anyway. So what has been kept is the legacy event. That's pretty much everything that's remained the same, just so then you can finesse with your old legacy team. So do what you want with that, but it's still not really worth it. And then they have introduced these brand new NFL Rewind live events. So basically what happens in these, here, I'll play one just to demonstrate. Knock out the zones as a receiver, whatever. 30 stamina, so it's really cheap. I like how that they made a 30. Alright, for these events, so what you basically do is they are just any other regular live event. They'll have certain objectives that you have to get, like, you know, knock out the zones with the receivers. Easy stuff, you know. Elementary. Everything that you're pretty much used to. Jeffrey makes the catch. Alright, I see. 3 out of 3 attempts, live event successful. So what this live event rewards you with instead is the first pack that they'll give you is a quick sell pack. Every time it'll be a quick sell, I feel that every time that I play one of these events, they've just given me quick sells. If you guys have gotten something different down, then just comment down below. But you know, I think that the first pack is just quick sells, and a chance to get any of these season review, instant Madden NFL instant replay collectibles. You have a chance at those. So every time you first win one of these live events, they refresh like every 4 hours or something. You get one of these Madden NFL instant replay collectibles. So what you can do with these Madden NFL instant replay collectibles is go into the season review tab of the set section, and you'll have all of these way simplified season sets that were promos that lasted in the start of the season. So like right what we have here, playoff team heroes, trade in 8 NFL instant rewind sets to claim a playoff team hero select 1 of 12, which is actually pretty good considering, like, you know, these playoff heroes are 92 overall. So just trade 8 of those in and you get one free 92 overall. That's 8 live events, and you know, they'll, you know, you can trade in 8 NFL instant replays to earn a rising stars master. My god, select 1 of 2. That's like a 91 overall Leonard Fournette for you right there. I have been outbid. I just like this. Okay, let's just make it, this like 120,000. Ah, didn't get it. Oh well. Anyway, back to the point. So yeah, these pretty much really simplify these older season sets. Like, I don't know, showdown boss, my god, 7 tokens for this Andrew Whitworth, which used to be insanely hard to get. Now it pretty much just makes this way easier for like newer players to get good teams, because they'll be banging out like really easy 95 to 99 super stack D player for 15 Madden NFL instant replays. That's a baller one, man. You gotta do these stack D ones if you're low overall. Look, you can even get a freaking legend, 95 to 99 overall legends player for 15 Madden NFL instant replays. That's actually insane, you guys. go ahead, scoop up some of these rare legends, showstoppers. Oh my goodness, you can get showstoppers so easy, you guys. Like, these instant rewind collectibles will make showstoppers, legends, and, you know, any of these super stacked D players super easy to get. These are pretty much just really helping out the beginners, beginning side of the game. If you're new to the game, then, you know, these instant rewinds are going to be your gift from God, because you're going to be getting some good players for really quickly. You've also got flashback players right here, 110 in, yeah, as you can, guys can see here, these flashback ones, they're a little bit harder to get, and you're gonna get like 140 of these tokens. You need 110 Madden NFL instant replays, like an NFL hero player. You know, it's gonna take a little bit more grinding, but you're gonna be getting the higher quality player. And I like how they release these color rush jerseys that you guys can get. I believe it's like 10. It's quite a few instant replay collectibles for the jerseys, but I feel like it's kind of worth, because some of these jerseys are super sick, and the only way you could have gotten them was from playing the Color Rush promo back in like October or whatever. So if you haven't gotten these sick jerseys, then go ahead, you guys can scoop them up. But yeah, that's pretty much what you can do with those NFL instant rewind tokens. It's the really quality of life type of thing, so you won't have all of these really pesky sets to deal with, all these like dumb collectibles that you probably never get anymore anyways, because those live events are pretty much irrelevant. These sets pretty much expire in like 3 days. Yeah, 2 days now, so make sure you guys go and collect whatever players you got stocked in these live events. So yeah, make sure you guys go and do that. This is pretty much gonna be it for today's video, just a quick little breakdown of what they have updated. Something that they just added today is the they've had these last chance packs up since yesterday, so this is pretty much your last chance to get your packs for like super stacked D, rising stars, NFL heroes, flashbacks. So easiest way to get finish off those like last remaining sets that you are almost completed from the old method. So just buy a couple of these cheap packs, you know, you'll be getting there. And now they've also released these like where are they? Ah, is that it? Yeah, that's pretty much it. There's no other new additions. Oh yeah, I forgot it. This is it. This season rewind pack contains 5 NFL instant rewind replay collectibles and 10,000 coin quick sell and 250 stamina for 500 man cash. It's not the worst pack I've ever seen, but then again, it's not the best value either. So do what you want with that. It's probably, don't buy it actually, it's pretty bad value. So anyway guys, that's pretty much gonna be it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if this helped you out, subscribe if you're new. That's gonna be it for me today, guys. Peace out.